What's up? It's Morgan. I am currently on my way to Houston. I literally just got off work like 10 minutes ago, and now I'm going home to see my friends and family. It's gonna be so much fun because I'm going to the rodeo tomorrow with my friends. If you've never been to the Houston rodeo, you are missing out on life because it's so much fun. And then Thursday, I'm supposed to take pictures with my mom. And then, yeah, maybe go to the beach or something because I need a little bit of color on this pale skin. Oh, and I'm gonna get my nail fixed finally because I'm done looking ratchet. Oh, yeah, so my nail is missing on this finger. And then today at work, this happened. Like, what? And it was like 5 minutes before work ended. It just came off. And I was like, really? Really? Can I stay on for 5 more minutes? I got my Arizona tea. So good.
Yeah. I blacked out in here. Am I dreaming about it? Or the guy that lost his bang, his sister-in-law? Right.
Oh my god, that was so funny.
Okay. I just remembered that karate thing.
Y'all remember Miss Curtis screaming at me?
Yeah.
I couldn't do it. She used to fucking yell at me.
Wait.
How did we do that?
We were like this. Try, Molly, try.
I never got
that. Okay, what is it? 1, 2, 3. Fuck! I remember Miss Graham being like, 1, 2, 3, 4! She was like, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8! And then she'd be like, Molly, fuck, the fuck are you doing?
Yes, I feel like my knees are about to break.
Y'all stop, this is not a trick. I can't do it.
I really can't.
Try. Okay, me and Leah were laughing about for about 10 minutes. That's why we couldn't do it.
Yeah, I like
6, 7, 8. Oh, shit.
Sephora thing.
Yeah.
Is that Ulta?
I'll tell ya.
This guy has kind of like a Jamaican voice to me.
We're on our way to the grocery store.
And now look how pretty this house is.
Goals! In this house. All these houses are so nice.
Goals!
It was right. Even though it felt wrong.
What does it mean when they're asking, are you vlogging?
Vlogging.
Vlogging?
Vlogging with a V.
Oh, vlogging.
Like
what is
vlogging? Yeah, where you type what you're doing. Instead, you're videoing what you're doing. So it's vlogging. There's my high school.
You know Miley Cyrus' little sister, Noah? Have you heard her song?
No, but I saw them talking to where I know she's singing.
You want to hear it?
This is her?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Gosh, she sounds like Miley.
Yeah.
Jesus!
She was from Kiko. That's our dog.
I hear you saying, darling. I need you like I do right now.
Got my nails done.
Smoking mirror. Let's go spend money. Trashy likes to go grocery shopping all.
Yeah, I love grocery shopping. Don't you give up? Nah, I will give up. Okay, slower. You're like literally taking off like a rocket. My mom walks so freaking fast in the store. Okay, let's go.
Jeez.
Like, here.
She's very domineering.
Because you, controlling. She walks like 10 miles an hour and you're I can't controlling. Keep up.
Ooh, cake.
I love pie. This one looks good. Or this one.
Yeah, that one looks good.
I love yellow. God, you get the expensive brands. I'm like the pickiest person when it comes to fruit.
You got the good one?
Yes, I got the good one.
Okay.
Oh my god, they don't have the dressing that I get here.
Bubba,
this is the greatest. Bun. This is my favorite section of the grocery store. Put these in the fridge. They are so freaking good. Oh my god, and these are so good too. And powdered donuts.
What are you doing looking at those for?
I get to dream a little, don't I? Oh my god. Look at this. Look at this. This candy is so good. I love Swedish Fish. There was a time in high school when I ate so much of it that I kind of got sick, so I kind of stopped liking it a little. But it's been a while, so it sounds really good right now.
Misty 2162, please.
Swear, this dude just interrupted my lip singing. This guy just keeps interrupting me. Like, how am I supposed to enjoy the song if you just want to keep talking on the microphone? The Asian aisle, just the greatest aisle. This gum is literally the best gum. Hey! We're about to go to the rodeo. Houston! Got our boots on?
Well,
not my boots.
Me too.
You.
What is it? OTD. Now you know, Morgan's shirt on.
Hey. Yo.
I'm just kidding. It's so windy.
It's great.
Wow.
Wait,
Morgan, no, I have to pause.
Leah has to get the good lighting. Open your eyes in the sunlight. Why is it always windy when we go to the road? It's always windy. Every year.
So earlier, this is what happened. So I go to the grocery store before I come to Leah's, and I get some wine because we're gonna drink wine while we get ready. I had the wine like in my purse, right? So I get here and I take out my purse, and I had to get some stuff out of the car. So what I do is I put my purse on the back of my car, like right there. This hoe falls off and the wine bottle breaks everywhere. Look. It fell everywhere.
Oh, it didn't pop.
Okay. So,
it's fine.
It didn't even pop.
Bail. Bail. Flies like 5 seconds later. The Uber's here. And we're rushing because it's been waiting on us. Is Molly sitting in the front?
Where is she at?
Molly.
Wait, hold on. We're waiting for one more person.
Okay. Wait, hold on.
Wait.
Sorry.
Okay.
We're going to Rodeo right now?
Yes.
Yo, what's going on?
Hey, guys.
I can't believe I chugged champagne in front of my gut.
We're walking to the rodeo.
From the bottom.
We're going to the rodeo. Got to see Thomas Rhett. Thomas Rhett. NRG.
Energy.
I'm honey. I'm hungry. That's how hungry I am. I can't even talk. We're here.
We got it, y'all.
The Lion Stadium. Ah! It is so,
it's so windy.
Oh my god, it smells so good.
It smells like turkey leg.
Can I just say that all my childhood dreams are coming true right now because it's crazy because I can't really see any of you, but I can feel the energy in the room and it's absolutely bumping, so thank you.
Thank you.
Morgan show. She's giving us the latest update on Houston Rodeo. Yes.
No, don't lie. Idle haze.
Yo, it's my money. I'm at the rodeo. I'm with Alyssa and Leah and all of my hoes.
We gonna have a good night, shooting or not. I want a turkey leg.
Right.
And the diamonds in the club, we jumpin' like a tie, jumpin' like a tie, jumpin' like a tie.
Oh, Lord Jesus.
Hey Alyssa!
What? He should have told us. He should have told us.
He
did. Is this how you change it?
Yeah, it like zooms.
Which one do I move?
That big one right there.
Right here?
Yeah.
Hey guys! Mike Mama.
Hi.
And we just went to Galveston to take some pictures and eat, but now I'm feeling kind of sick, so we're headed home.
Why do you feel nauseous? Shrimp and calamari? Calamari?
Too much seafood.
Living the good life full of goodbyes. My eyes are on the gray sky, saying I don't want to come home tonight. Yeah, and I'm higher up off wood. I don't even